my carrots because they looked like they were gonna die. But all that rain, they're doing a whole lot better. Right here is my blueberries, and one already bloomed. See, right here, right there. See that little circle? Looks like a blueberry is already starting to come in. And around here, you can see that that one's looking like it's getting ready to bloom. Okay, so today, we are planting, surprise, you ready to see? Tomatoes. We got a plant. See these tires? And this one you saw earlier, we only can set two. So one and two. If you plant more than two, they can kill each other. I don't know how, but all I know is that they can. Same for wheat. Alright, so I'm going to move this one so I can get the hole. One should go right here. First, before you start, you got to make sure there's no weeds. Worms are allowed to be in your garden. Roly-polies are like worms, so they can too. Little small centipedes are allowed too. When you see stuff at the bottom and say like there's rocks, move them out. Because I think they can, because they can't go through rocks. Thorns, eventually, somehow they can grow in through rocks. Alright, so almost done here. Time to dig the other hole. Now it's time to get the tomatoes in the ground. We like to call them tomatoes, but tomatoes, just to mess around. Alright, so this is the tricky part. You can only get two. Just push up from the bottom. There we go, we got one. The other ones like to grab on. Look at all those roots. Cover you up. Some of it in. After you plant your plant in the ground, it's still a best idea to water. So let's grab our watering can over here. Fill it up. Ooh. Must have got a lot of rainwater for those days when it rained. Gotta be careful because of the learn that it can make holes if it's too hard. So since I'm already went ahead and watered these, I might as well water my blueberries and other tomatoes.
And your carrots.
And my carrots and everything else. My green onion, my other tomatoes. So go ahead and water these. Go ahead and move over here. After that, you gotta make sure that there's no weeds and no bugs biting on them or anything. The reason you need to water them like early in the morning or near supper time is because in the middle of the day is usually the hottest part. So since it would be the hottest part, it's more likely that it would evaporate the water quicker. I hope you come back for Growin' with Caitlin.